Do you think it's okay for highways to intersect? The van carrying 25 seniors traveling south on Highway 5 had to cross Trans Canada Hwy. The van crossed the westbound highway after a stop sign, but misjudged the yield sign, thus colliding with the semi that was due east. After watching the truck's dash cam footage, RCMP concluded that the truck had the right of way. I believe all major highway intersections should be graded in Canada. What do you think? Comment below.